So I have to apologize a little bit for the audio on this. It was fairly windy up there. Eventually, I just gave up, but I should have grabbed some footage. I will next time. Last couple times I've been out cutting, a friend of mine, Dean, has came up and helped me out, and we get his truck loaded up and stuff too. I'll try and catch some footage of that. He came up today and helped me load the second half of this load, and we got a load in his truck. And interesting comparison. His truck's pretty impressive. Mine's a 76 F-350. His is a whole heck of a lot newer. F-350 diesel. Yeah, it'll pull 10 times what mine will. So, it's pretty nice when he shows up. And, hardworking guy. We knocked the work out with two of us going. And I just want to throw it out there too that he has a couple boys, Asher and Braylon, and they're a couple of the hardest working boys I've ever seen. That's something you don't hardly see anymore. And just want to throw that out there because it's just really cool when you see some boys that just have that work ethic. And they don't even, they've showed up a couple times and they don't even ask a question. They just walk up and start working. They're loading rounds they probably shouldn't be loading. They're doing what they can. They're just hot on it, and no one said a word to them. It says an awful lot to their parents, but them boys are hard working boys, and it's a whole lot of fun when they show up. You get a couple of kids up there that are working hard, and just want to throw that out there. I mentioned the other day to them that I made some videos. They thought that was pretty cool, so figured they should give them, I should give them some well-deserved kudos. They are a couple of the hardest working boys I've seen for a very long time. So, way to go, Asher and Braylon.
Okay, let's try this in again here. So, I'll take you for a little walk. We have one chunker, three logs there. We have another log there, one up there to try later. Let's just go barely down the hill. And we got a single log there, single log there. This will just make it easier to get them loaded. Then we have a block right there. The cable runs through it to the back of the truck. I think the camera will be safe there. We'll see how this goes. It's not a hard pull. We're just flipping them up on the road. But our only issue is going to be the truck's empty and it's two-wheel drive and it's one ton. So we'll see if we have enough traction. Afraid it was going to, so I'll get these marked up and bucked up and kicked out of the road and
all right.
this out of the way. See what we need to do with that one up there. But yeah. Now I've got some loaded already, but a lot of this stuff is, you know, smaller diameter. And it gets a little tiring throwing them all up there, so did this once and it worked pretty slick. Thought I'd share it with you. Smushed in there a little bit. I'll set you up right here. You'll see it come out. Well, there we go. We have one more that's kind of wedged up, but I cut most of these ones loose. This one, that one. So I think I'll get this buzzed up and loaded up and then run down the road and turn around, pull this stuff here up the hill. That'll be easier. Well, I'll turn you off and get this marked and keep at it. Thank you. to get windy, so I'm gonna just get to work and quit playing with this camera. I'll catch you guys in the next video.